Do you have a competitive spirit? You survived natural selection for a reason. Now put it to good use with these competitive events. Get out there and literally win the weekend.
Come on down to Staten Island for The Price is Right Live.
If you're like my mom, you love The Price is Right and can perfectly name the price of milk, bread, and a dishwasher. Although that skill is becoming less impressive since most people do their shopping on Amazon. From Plinko to the big wheel to cliffhangers, yodelay, 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 hee-hoo! The only thing this show is missing is the chance to kiss Bob Barker on the cheek. And maybe that's a good thing. This show won't be televised, but you still have the opportunity to win big prizes, such as appliances, vacations, and even a new car! You can be the jerk who keeps betting $1 against people who actually guess the real price. But jerks win. Do you want to be a jerk or a loser? If you inhale pizza like it's water, then you're sure to pulverize your competitors in this 5 Boro Pizza Eating Challenge. In this contest, you travel and eat. On Saturday at 11 a.m., they reveal a selection of 5 pizzerias, one in each borough. You must eat a full slice of pizza at each spot and post a photo on Instagram, Twitter, or Facebook. This challenge is a fundraiser for transportation alternatives, which promotes walking, biking, and public transportation. So the use of ride services or taxis is strictly forbidden. This weekend at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, check out the biggest esports event on the East Coast. It will feature competitions between the best Counter-Strike global offensive teams in the world. There's a big controversy over whether or not watching someone play a video game is considered a sporting event. It has fans, stakes, winners, and fills Barclays Center with paying customers. So yeah, they consider it a sport. If you're a fan of the Renaissance Festival or the Heath Ledger classic A Knight's Tale, your source for the OG competitive sport is the Medieval Festival at Fort Tryon Park this Sunday. That's right, watch 4 knights joust to the death on horseback while you chow down on a turkey leg. Step into the Dark Ages. Festival goers are encouraged to dress in costume and will be greeted with authentic music, dance, magic, and gestures. They always glamorize the Dark Ages in movies with gorgeous actors and their perfect teeth, but if you really want to be authentic, don't shower for a week or brush your teeth and really show them how it's done. Everyone on the subway will love you. Yo, if you had Windows 98, you know you were on there every weekend dying from dysentery. Yeah, I'm talking about the Oregon Trail. Or you just spend all your time hunting and all your meat would go bad, but hunting was so fun, you couldn't resist. Ride or Die, Oregon Trail Live, has turned your childhood educational computer game into an even more educational adult drinking game. You're put on a team of 4 to 6 players, and your wagon competes to see who can make it to Oregon alive. I guess that means if you don't black out, you've done it. If I were on the real Oregon Trail, I'd be drunk the whole time. That's currently the only way I can get through a long flight. So kick some butt this weekend and take all the names. Let out your weekend warrior. Kisses.